Thank you. Likely opening day of the season, is there? And we've got a team here, the home side. I think if all together they could begin to promote. They're going to have to play at the top of the game. There's no question about that, and they can't afford to lose too many players through injury. But I come in here that has relegated, and it was really a disappointing campaign for them last season. So coming into the
through, I won now.
Oh, it's all over him, because to score on your debut is great news for any player. The finish this was, really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
So the it's 1-0. Daniel Ayala. Here's an opportunity, got to be. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner now for... tried to keep it down, but it was just too high, only just... intercepted well. Well, they're in. The break is definitely on. And here's the shot. Well, I'll save it here. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up. Strong challenge. He's got his tackle in, has gone out now. Patience in the game at the moment. Defender to it first. Now they've got to defend this. And it's a headed effort at goal. In with it. And then it's a goal. Successful set piece. Defence didn't deal with it. Goal from the corner. That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, one of those goals that looks like has been practiced on the training ground. Times
just widen the margin here to 2-0. Gaston Ramirez, thanks to the referee, Middlesbrough play on the floor. Da Silva, and that's a turnover in play. That is a foul by the Middlesbrough player, trying to switch up attacking power in this situation. Well, the there has Eston won the ball forward. Shut off now. Well saved. And the decision is a corner here. Oh, he's through. Shots on here.
No, no, no. Well, the defenders could only watch and pray. They'd been... but he finished.
Us. trying to stretch using the wider areas here. They've coped with it well defensively. That's going to be a corner. For a throw. Looking for an open shoulder. Defender to it.
Breyers give it.
And he heads it for goal. Fantastic goal! Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. Example of the head of the ball.
That's given them a comfortable 3-0 as the game gets underway. Bauer. And now the shot!
It's given them just a half a chance.
Oh, what a strike! How far out was he into final? And corner that defies belief.
3-1 the scoreline as we
reach the game.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Another turnover in play here, which Barragán. Trying to find here, play. Made the challenge well. And they've added on a fox.
5 minutes of added time.
There's some potential in this move.
And the cross coming in. And start of the second half. And the referee says free kick. And shoots hands from the goal to make that kind of save. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Got the tackle in. Could be dangerous. It's coming in now. Keeper's ball. And tackling is a real skill. Substitute coming for the away team here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Barcelona have put out a that the transfer is completed.
Well, he'll certainly be happy with it. And I think maybe the buying club will too, because £40 million around that figure seems a reasonable price for somebody of his quality.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Everybody's a team player, so that'll take him off.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right. Goes the cross. Heads it towards goal. They scored. He's got another goal. Two on his debut, Alan Smith.
Well, if he carries Martin, he's going to be a hero at his new football club.
And that was a truly fabulous goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Caught out by it in the end.
And look at the players. Fighting with it.
Substitute coming up for the away team. Ayala.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. It's a dangerous position now.
A penalty.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no here. Got to be a card.
Yeah, he reached back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Their goal, it's back in. On the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Good forward play from them.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, this is how this team can play sustained football, but when they, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shreve.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty.
Has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
And scores from the spot.
Alan, not something you did too often in your distinguished career, but a penalty here.
Yeah, the way up to it, you could just score, so confident.
Plenty of goals for the fans here, 4-2. Off we go again.
Gaston Ramirez.
Onto the attack now.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, that was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
The defence up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
This is another angle on it, Alan.
Well, it looked like the time, the pass and the was spot on, but the defence squeezed, and I think they just caught him off.
Some potential in this move. Seven minutes to go. And the pass not completed, really. Rhodes.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
That ball belongs to the goal. Fisher. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Time. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
And now the shot.
Fenders managed to stay there.
Side here. Thank you.